on a way up, a way out, a way up, a way out, a way up, a way out. I know they know they know we on a way up, a way out, a way out, a way out.
I wanted to come out and do, you know, we get here and spend a lot of good time together. And nigga, so beautiful today. It's really real nice. I'm never gonna tell you that. When I do tell you, I don't get nothing in return. Man, no kind of feedback, you know, no kind of comment box or nothing. That's the first time I heard that shit in the Middle East. But we ain't gonna, but I do appreciate y'all, you know, Dick.
Hey, we appreciate y'all.
Yeah. I wanted, you know, just to tell my love that I love her, you know. And tell you that. All that I am and all that I have, I want to share with you. This is my life.
Okay, we coming.
It's not so much of, you know, who else now.
Come on.
But for the most part, we'll stick it out and try to maintain, you know, we ain't gonna agree on stuff. Always, but if you let the situation just sit there and you let the situation build up, you left the door open, like you ain't resolved it. So you still at a standstill. So you gotta come up with something. So, you know, I just wanna make one promise to you and you make a promise to me. We stick it out, you know, and we'll be here for each other regardless. Like, you know, regardless.
That's what I wanted, you know.
Yeah, you know. I really appreciate it. Awesome. Thank you.